So, why is pH important in a lubricant? Happy, healthy vaginas are a bit acidic at a pH of around 4 to 4.5. And if you're making love using a lubricant, you want to use a lubricant that's buffered to match exactly the vagina to keep it healthy. Anything above 5 and you may get thrush. So look for packages that say pH matched to the vagina or not just buffered, because you don't know what it's buffered to. So pH matched to the vagina, ideally between 4 and 4.5.